Hello and welcome to the Mike Less Farmhand Mike YouTube channel, bringing you some of the biggest and best variety and definitely the most versatile farming content on social media today. You can find me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook at Farmhand Mike.
When you're running combine and have that view over there, that's just pretty awesome. That's almost as awesome as watching that Mike Less guy on YouTube.
Hey everyone, in this video, I am out at Windy Ridge Dairy Farm in Northwest Indiana for an exciting corn silage video that I shot back in September of 2022. As you can see, this is a pretty good sized dairy farm, so they have a lot of cattle to feed here and they go through a lot of corn silage. All the corn silage work is being done by Shaendorf Custom Farming Incorporated, who runs a pretty big custom farming outfit where they do a lot of silage chopping. They run a total of 12 self-propelled forage harvesters. And in this video, we're going to see two of those machines running out in the field. We're also going to be here at the silage pile where you're going to see several tractors pushing and packing. So like I said, this is an action-packed video. There's a lot of machines running here, so this video is going to be over 30 minutes long. I was able to get here first thing in the morning, right when they were getting the machines ready to go and head out to the field. I got all kinds of different angles, a lot of drone footage, on the ground footage, got to ride inside one of the self-propelled forage harvesters, one of the push tractors at the silage pile, so here's how it goes. Oftentimes they only run one machine per field, but for this video, they put two of the machines together. You're going to see two Claas Jaguar 990 self-propelled forage harvesters, and one of them is a TerraTrak model. Also in the field here, you're going to see a good mix of John Deere 7R, 8R tractors, a Claas Axion, all pulling Meyer silage trailers. There's going to be a few trucks in here as well, and then later on in the video, we're going to head back to the dairy farm where we're going to watch them unload some silage and push and pack on the silage pile.
Thank you.
right, we got a bonus round here. Normally, they would not take both forage harvesters and chop into the same truck, but we thought it'd make a pretty good drone scene, so what's everyone's thoughts on this?
We'll be right back.
do it for this video. I hope everyone enjoyed it. If you did like this video, please go down there and hit that like button and feel free to comment below. If you're new to my YouTube channel, I'd really appreciate it if you'd go down there and hit that subscribe button. Also, check back often. I always have new and exciting farming content coming to my YouTube channel, and I still have several corn silage videos from last September that I shot that I need to get edited and up here on my channel, and I'll mix those in throughout the next couple months here through the winter for some good winter blues footage and stuff like that. Anyways, if you want to see more of what I'm doing, what I'm out in the field with filming and so forth, you can follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at Farmhand Mike. And as always, thank you for watching and supporting my social media.